In lane four, the world junior record holder, Wang of Korea, is in lane two. So Tom Dean, the star of the, or one of the stars of the Great Britain team, Popovici of Romania alongside him in lane number five. Dean's in the red cap there and Popovici in the white.
Yeah, this is the heat with all the big names. All the speed comes in here with Wang Sun-woo, the exciting Korean up there in two. The Olympic champ Dean had a great split last night in the relay, 46.9, so we know he's in form. And, of course, a Romanian superstar, Popovici, looks to be leading this one early. Look at that long, skinny arm stroke he's got there next to Tom Dean. He's just got that loping freestyle. Looks so relaxed. He's got so much easy speed. And at a young age, still only 17 years old, he's got an exciting future.
They touch the wall almost as one at the halfway mark. Popovici by 18 hundredths of a second over Dean. And Wang Sun-woo, the world junior record holder. He set that mark in Tokyo at the Olympic Games. The young Korean in lane number two. He's right up there with them as well. It's the three big names out in front.
Oh, it's by far the quickest 100-metre split we've seen this morning. Dipping into 50.9 at the split time there for Popovici. So he's not mucking around in this heat. He's just put half a body length on Tom Dean, and the rest of the field are just trying their best to hang on. Kibler trying to move through there in three. Wang Sun-woo with work to do, but here we go. This is where we see Popovici come into his own.
And Popovici in the white cap there, lane number five. Dean in the red trying to go with him. And across there, Wang in lane number two. He is separating that pair. He's holding down second. It's Popovici. Popovici goes in the 17-year-old Romanian, taking out the last of the heats here. Wang in second place. And third was Orbach. Just
freestyle relay.
And now we have the world junior record holder, Wang Sun-woo of Korea. He set that time 144.62 at the Olympic Games. He finished seventh in that final. He went on to win the world short course title. So Wang in lane four, Dean in five, Winnington and Rapsis in three and six. What can Sates do, the South African youngster from London? Semi-final one underway now. Wang Sun-woo in lane four. Tom Dean in lane number five with that the red cap. Quick off the blocks there was Potain of France. He's down there in lane number eight in a white cap, and alongside him is Djakovic of Switzerland. So they work their way up the first of four laps. And who's going to turn first? It looks like it's going to be Tom Dean.
Yeah, Dean accelerating early, under world record pace there at the 50. We saw Wang go out extremely fast in the Olympic final last year before fading, but he can swim this multiple ways, so it looks like he's going to let Dean lead this one out early and try and get on that wave and finish off strong. There's Winnington in the yellow cap as well, the former the 400 free champion here, so watch for Winnington across this second 100.
Through they go at the 100-metre mark, and they're 0.3 outside world record pace. It's Dean in front. In second place, it's Wang. Third, it would be Matsumoto, then Winnington, and then Potain, followed by Djakovic.
Oh, it looks good out in front, does Tom Dean. 50.4 is a flying split at the 100-metre mark. Look at the size of him. He just looks physically bigger than everybody else in the field. Wang moving onto that lane rope now, so not letting him get too far ahead, but it's Wang and Dean well ahead of the rest of the field.
Winnington's moved into third place in lane number three there, and he's starting to put his foot down. He could challenge these two out in front. Winnington just behind Wang and Dean. They are the top three. You go back to Sates and Matsumoto after that. Really good racing here. It's still Dean in front. He's looking to his right. He can see the challenges. Wang and Winnington and Dean. It's Wang who gets it. Dean second and Winnington in third place. 145.46, 145.48 and 145.53. It's 7-100 separating the top three.
Wang getting that one at the touch there to that last 5 metres. So the placings weren't important, but Wang gets the victory in semi-final one.
by 2/100ths of a second over Dean and 5/100ths of a second further back, winning. Field for the men's 200 freestyle final. Popovich, Norbok, flanked by one, and Dean, the Olympic champion. Away we go, the men's 200 metres freestyle final. So the fastest qualifier, David Popovich of Romania, just 17 years of age, Felix Orbach alongside, and they are flanked by Wang and Dean, and also the 400 metre champion, Elijah Whittington, in two.
Yeah, the black caps of the Americans got off the blocks first, but you can see where the speed's going to come from. That's Dean in the red cap in six, turning under world record pace, half a second, in fact, already under that line, and Popovich in the middle of the pool. They're clearing out early. Kieran Smith down the bottom as well, trying to push early through these first 100 metres.
And Orbach is back at the tail of the field after 75 metres in lane number five, but the pace has been set here by Popovich. In lane number four, in second, probably Wang. Whittington may be holding down third, although through there now it's Dean as well. As they turn, Dean leads them at the halfway.
Oh, it's quick. Two swimmers under 50 seconds at the split. Tom Dean turning first, but Popovich making his move now. There he is in the white cap. Look at that long, beautiful freestyle stroke. He's gone straight past Dean.
Oh, he's looking terrific here in the white cap, lane four. The 17-year-old from Romania, David Popovich, as we get a good look. He's out by a third of a body length. In second place, it's Dean, and the margin is 0.64. They're under world record pace as they bring it home. Popovich, he's getting stronger as the race goes on. He's got 25 to swim, and look at the margin overhead. This is going to be a Romanian gold medal, no doubt about that. Will it be a world record? He is looking fantastic. Popovich, they're out after him. In second, it's Wang. And then third, probably Dean. But he goes in and he takes it out. Popovich in a world junior record. A world junior record. Wang takes the silver. Dean the bronze. Fourth home, Kibler. And then Orbach.
Amazing. 143.21.
Wang Sun-Wu, a silver medalist here. We talk about swimmers to watch for over the next few years, and Wang is one of them.
Yeah, also only 19 years of age. And he famously flew out to a big lead last year in Tokyo before fading to seventh, but got some valuable experience there. It's much better pace swim tonight, and swims a personal best time to claim. He's done an amazing job to find and develop and let Popovich swim the way he wants to swim, perform the way he wants to perform, and just guiding him along. And that's all you can do when you've got these great talents, these young talents as well. And we see Romania receive their first gold medal of the competition